To hit a home run like that in the bottom of the ninth of the World Series is what every kid dreams about. It's being in the spotlight, coming through for your teammates, and it's only happened twice in the history of the game. And the first time it happened was when I was born in 1960, and then I had a chance in 1993, so it was a moment that will live forever and ever as long as there's baseball.
To catch this year's top home run hitters, tune in to the TD Ameritrade College Home Run Derby